Sit up straight on a chair. Use your unaffected hand to extend your affected wrist. Make sure that your wrist is relaxed using the movement. This is a passive mobility exercise for your wrist.